In this video, friends, let us learn some more problems on integral calculus. We have already done in integral calculus a few problems of the type u plus v minus w dx, this type of problems. Now we will learn how to do problems by substitution method. Now, for example, we have a problem here like this. Integration, this type of problems are to be done by substitution method. Here we have this is 2017 November December 2017, section A, we have a problem like this, 11, problem number 11 for 3 marks. It is like this: evaluate integral of, or find the value of integral of x square plus 5x plus 7 whole to the power of 5 into 2x plus 5 dx. Now this is the given problem. If you look at it little carefully, now this function here is x square plus 5x plus 7. Now if I differentiate this function with respect to x, what do I get? I get 2x, that is the differentiation of x square, plus the differentiation of this is 5, this is 0. So I am getting the differentiation of this as 2x plus 5, which is this one. If you differentiate this, you are going to get this. Now any problem in which it is like this, we can solve this problem very easily by means of substitution method. What we have to do is, in this method, what we have to do is, let us say we put t is equal to, or some letter t, u, something like that, t is equal to x square plus 5x plus 7, put it as t. Then dt by dx, that is differentiation of t with respect to x, will be d by dx of this, that is, we know, is 2x plus 5. Now therefore dt will be equal to 2x plus 5 into dx. That is, this thing can be replaced by this, that is, I can write this as this, and this can be written as, this can be written as integral of this whole thing, can I can write it as t to the power of 5 into dt. Now it gets reduced to a single term. Now we know that the integration of this is t to the power of 6. We are integrating t to the power of 5 with respect to t, divided by 6, that is x to the power of n plus 1 divided by n plus 1, very simple integration, plus c. That is nothing but x square, t, we have taken t as this, that is x square plus 5x plus 7 whole to the power of 6 divided by 6 plus a constant. That's the answer. So the problem becomes a very simple problem. We will work out some more of these. Ah. problem number 11 again. In November-December 2016, problem number 11, it is like this. No, I'll not take that. I'll take this. 21. Problem number 21 for 5 marks. For 5 marks. Problem number 21. Evaluate integral of 1 plus log x. 1 plus log x the whole square divided by x dx. Here again you can see very clearly that if I put 1 plus log x, that is this one, 1 plus log x as equal to u or something like that, t u, anything you can put, then du by dx will be equal to 0 plus 1 by x. So du will be equal to 1 by x into dx, that is this becomes du and this problem becomes u square du. So the integration is simple now. It is u to the power of 3. The integration of this is u to the power of 3 divided by 3, that is 1 plus log x whole to the power of 3 divided by 3 plus c. That's the answer. It carries 5 marks. April, May 2016, the problem is like this. Problem number 11, section A, evaluate integral of 3 plus 4 tan x whole to the power of 6 into secant square x dx. Again here what happens is if I put t or u is equal to, put u is equal to 3 plus 4 tan x. Now du by dx will be equal to differentiation of 3, constant is 0, plus 4 into differentiation of tan x is secant square x. So du is equal to 4 secant square x dx, or du divided by 4 is secant square x dx. So I can write this as integral of u to the power of 6 into Instead of this, I can write it as du by 4. This 1 by 4 I can take outside. It is u to the power of 6 du. So 1 by 4 will remain as it is. U to the power of 7 divided by 7. That is, u to the power of 7 means 3 plus 4 tan x whole to the power of 7 divided by 28. That will be the answer for this 11th question. Similarly, in the same paper, section B, problem number 6. Problem number 6 in same paper. Problem number 6 goes like this. Evaluate integral of cos e to the power of x dx. Now, here, this will be done like this. Put e to the power of x is equal to t, then dt by dx will be equal to e to the power of x only. So dt will be equal to ex into d to the power of x. So this can be written like that. So this becomes, it becomes integral of cos t into dt, that is integration of cos t with respect to t. This will be sin t or sin of e to the power of x plus c, of course you can have. So like this, it becomes easy by substitution method. It becomes, we can make the problem easy. April, May 2017. Section B, problem number 21. Evaluate integral of tan inverse x whole to the power of 10 divided by 1 plus x square dx with respect to x. Now again here, put u is equal to tan inverse x. So du by dx is 1 by 1 plus x square. So du is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. So this becomes du. So this problem becomes u to the power of 10 integral of u to the power of 10 du, this becomes du, so the solution will be u to the power of 11 by 11 plus, that is tan inverse x to the power of 11 divided by 11 plus c. Next, April-May 2017, problem number 20, evaluate integral of cos x by 1 plus sin x, 1 plus sin x dx. So this will be I'll put t is equal to 1 plus sin x, then dt by dx, differentiation of t with respect to x will be 0 plus cos x, so dt will be equal to cos x dx, so this becomes integral of 1 by t dt with respect to t. This is in the denominator, 1 by t dt. So it will be log t plus c, that is logarithm of t is, I have taken it as 1 plus sin x. So like this, this becomes this thing. In the same paper, problem number 22, evaluate integral of e to the power of m tan inverse x divided by 1 plus x square dx. So here I'll put u is equal to m tan inverse x. Now du by dx will be, this m will remain as it is, differentiation of this will be 1 by 1 plus x square. So therefore du divided by m will be equal to 1 by 1 plus x square into dx. So this can be represented as integral of e to the power of u into, this can be substituted as du by m. This m can be taken, 1 by m can be taken out as outside. So it becomes e to the power of u into du. So 1 by m into e to the power of u, e to the power of u only. So 1 by m into e to the power of m tan inverse x. U is m tan inverse x. So u e to the power of m tan inverse x divided by m. This is the answer of the problem. These problems carry 5 marks each. I think that is all the problems that we have. These are the problems. We have which can be solved by substitution method. You please like, share, subscribe my videos.